Oxidation activity. Take ethanol in a test tube and warm it gently in a water bath. Add a 5% solution of alkaline potassium permanganate drop by drop to this solution. The color of potassium permanganate does not disappear when excess is added. In this reaction, alcohols are converted to carboxylic acids, that is adding oxygen to the alcohol. Hence, they are known as oxidizing agents. Oxidation reactions are already studied in first chapter. Ethanol in the presence of alkaline KMNO4 gives acetic acid. Addition reactions. Unsaturated hydrocarbons add hydrogen in the presence of catalysts such as palladium or nickel to give saturated hydrocarbons. This reaction is commonly used in the hydrogenation of vegetable oils using a nickel catalyst. Oils containing unsaturated fatty acids should be chosen for cooking. Substitution reaction. Chlorine is added to hydrocarbons in a very fast reaction. Chlorine can replace the hydrogen atoms one by one. It is called substitution reaction because one type of atom or a group of atoms takes the place of another. CH4 plus Cl2 in the presence of light to give methyl chloride plus HCl.